Then I spent a lot of time now working on Haiti, both representing the United Nations along with Dr. Paul Farmer, Department of Health, and a lot of you know, and working as the co-chairman of their redevelopment commission with the Prime Minister of Haiti. And we've been amazed at the help we've gotten. See this bracelet made from all recycled materials? The people who do that are here.
Choose Haiti!
They're making these bracelets. They've already found 8 retailers to sell them. They're going to sell them for $5 a piece, and they're only $1 will be taken by anybody in the chain. $4 will go directly to help pay you the bill.
Thank you.
And the only thing I'm saying is, what I try to do, I couldn't do without people like you.